Osteoarthritis is characterized by the progressive loss of articular cartilage. It can affect all joint tissues, leading to joint dysfunction and pain, and systematic changes that reduce quality of life. The current treatment for osteoarthritis is generally limited to invasive joint replacement and symptomatic treatment. Therefore, there is a critical need to identify new disease mechanisms that could be used to develop more targeted therapies. MicroRNAs are a class of small non-coding RNAs that play critical roles in biological processes as negative regulators of gene expression by promoting messenger RNA degradation or repressing translation of target messenger RNAs. Usually, only one strand of microRNAs, 5P and 3P duplex, is incorporated into the RISC to form functional and mature microRNA complexes.
In this study, we discovered that microRNA 455 is directly upregulated by SOX9, an essential transcription factor for cartilage differentiation function. Interestingly, unlike the other microRNAs, MIR455 produced almost the same amount of both the 5B and 3B strands in mouse condocyte. Also, the expressions of MIR455 5B and 3B in osteoarthritis cartilage were lower than in normal cartilage. In addition, osteoarthritis-like pathology was observed in MIR455 knockout mice, indicating that MIR455 is a critical factor for cartilage homeostasis. To elucidate the molecular mechanisms of MIR455 functions, we next screened MIR455 targets using an original cell-based target screening system for post-transcriptional regulators. This system identified HIF2A, a catabolic factor for cartilage homeostasis, as a direct target of both MIR455 5B and 3B. Furthermore, overexpression of both MIR455 5B and 3B protect cartilage degeneration in a mouse osteoarthritis model, demonstrating their potential therapeutic value. These data demonstrate that both strands of MIR455 target HIF2A, a transactivator of several crucial catabolic genes, and coordinatedly regulate cartilage homeostasis. In general, only one strand of microRNA 5B3P duplex functions as mature microRNA, but these results propose a new model in which both strands target the same gene and regulate tissue homeostasis. It is also expected to contribute to the elucidation of the pathophysiology of osteoarthritis and the development of new treatment for osteoarthritis, such as nucleic acid treatment using microRNAs. Thank you very much.